Remember the last time we were here, me and Feather let ourselves get killed by the monster.
Yeah, let's not do that.
I'm still pissed that I was considered the laziest employee, even though I got this.
Yeah, that, I mean, that's a good thing.
It called you the laziest employee every round.
Like, I understood, like, the first few times, but, like, when I got this and I was still calling it, okay, buddy.
Crazy
were
stuff.
Were they giving me credit for getting murdered or something? I don't even know.
Wait, did I
and there was, like, a round where, like, I survived and Dark didn't. And I still got called the laziest employee.
I'm more lazy than I get than being dead.
You'd be surprised.
Alright, so...
Alright!
Got all your stuff?
This should be everything that we needed for the quota.
There it is.
If not...
Alright, I'm jumping
fucked.
Off.
I'm jumping off.
Here you go. Got everything? Oh, one more thing.
Let's back up, man.
Unnecessary amount of times you click that.
Play around on that.
How about I ring it three more times?
Oh. Okay, back on the ship.
Yeah, let's leave.
Awesome. Yep,
that was.
Quota?
Why do I always have to do the big brain computer shit?
You're the smart one.
Thank you.
Ooh, I don't know about that.
Yeah, you know. I don't know you good enough to be able to say tired, but, you know, I just go by Featherless, and pretty much he's already brainier than me, so I just go by that. You know, that's not saying a lot.
Fuck you.
No, I'm just saying, I meant by me that's not saying a lot.
Uh-huh.
I mean, you're brainy, I'm just saying.
Okay.
Little intro here.
Oh!
Quarter reached. We have an overtime bonus of 6.
Oh, new product goes 245?
Now we gotta do more.
What the?
They always want more from you now, right?
They always want more from us.
You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
Okay. Fuck.
Bro?
Oh, and I'm doing something real quick.
Let me test something real quick.
The hell? Well, hi, hello, Featherless here.
Hey, Dark Mind from you here.
I'm for sure keeping that in. You don't get to hide behind your a gulp, 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 okay, buddy?
And tired?
I'm just making sure
that's
my
crazy.
Was working, you know?
Going in.
Good morning. Off? Population abandoned, condition arid, thick haze worsened by industrial artifacts.
So hopefully we're in a wholly different area than before.
Stop complaining about the map.
You know there's anything up there. Last time I went to the top of the tower, there was nothing there.
Well, I'm checking, bitch face.
There was a lot there, right?
Of course, tired. I'm sick of you already. Tired. Nya, ichi ni san. Nya, arigato.
Shots.
What's wrong?
Like, first, you guys are slow, and next, you are saying that.
Sorry,
okay, buddy.
You were checking something.
You're looking at the tower there.
Checking something. Okay, buddy.
Safe. Come on
in. Let's go in.
Right, guys.
Alright, pick a direction.
Fuck. Forgot how dark it was. This is a dead end.
Ooh, yeah, it's unfortunate.
Shut up. You don't follow me over here.
I'm going upstairs.
Okay, I'm checking around out here.
Following you.
Who is you? I got a key.
Yay.
Oh, that's nice.
Cool. We can open the locked door if we want to then.
Alright, let's go there then.
Sure, let's go there. Before we all get fucking lost.
Ready when you are.
Open sesame.
Cool.
The door's tired. Oh, there's some giant. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign.
Hey.
There's nothing fucking here.
You got a bottle of what? Docky?
Let me just put this. I'm gonna put this outside real quick.
Okay,
good call.
Okay.
Good call.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
How'd you go upstairs?
Right, I'm back. What?
Oh, there's nothing up here. I see.
Bellas, you're coming down?
Yeah, I'm going down on your mom right now.
Wow, very funny, very funny.
I know.
Spider up here to get you.
Fuck, it better not be. That's not worth it.
I think it's worth it.
You hear that weird noise?
Oh, got another thing.
There is a weird
giant axe.
Back the fuck up! Oh, wow. Good job, Tired.
Whoa.
Fucking idiot.
I just died, I think.
Yeah,
it's not I fell off God damn over that balcony. Nice thing you got there, Tired, wherever the hell that is.
Tired's carrying right now.
Can't believe I died.
Alright, where are you?
I can't see because of the steam.
Steam?
I got another key. Really? I can't see where to turn off the steam is, if there's a way. I don't think there's anything there,
should
be
it
goes by the circle.
Oh, okay.
To the dead end. Watch this, pussy.
Whoa, watch me fall.
Okay, I'm watching.
Impressive.
That's where Dark fell and died.
Ooh,
he's
yeah,
such a gamer. He's mad at me in his death, I know it. Wait, is there nothing here?
I believe I died.
Oh, there's
your door.
Here. There's a door, but it's the kind of door we need to unlock if, from the base.
Oh, okay.
So we have to go back now. You wanna go first? Nice. Joe. Has to be somewhere else, right?
Pray.
Oh, there's technically the fire exit. This is the dead ends, right? Oh, this is probably a jump, but I can't see it, so I'm not even gonna try.
Oh.
Look at some
you
good stuff.
Leave it here, or?
We could take back to the base, and then we can decide if we want to go to the fire exit or if we just want to leave.
All right. What the? You hear that?
That was a bad noise. I don't know what that was, but it felt bad. So we're gonna be careful. Hell was all
just
that?
Crouching. Does crouching down even like do anything?
Well, if it's the mob that can hear us, then yeah.
Well, I gotta jump down, cause.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
What was that noise?
Cool. Value 39. That's nice. Let me drop that.
245.
That's actually pretty good, the 139. We could leave.
Do I get regenerated if we leave?
You think we should leave?
139. We could leave, yeah.
139 of 245 is not bad. That's pretty good.
I don't want to risk dying or anything, so.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Well, I get to come all back right. alive.
Yeah. It's also so dark and come back. That's also why we're doing it. Performance report?
Deceased.
The laziest employee.
Damn.
Let's go. That's not me.
You suck, Dark.
Man, I was dead.
We lost money for casualties.
You guys actually did good, though. Hey, let's go to our next place. Look at that big old gear.
What the fuck? Look at that big old gear. Uh-huh.
Gear. What do we have in the cabinet over here? Oh, a bottle of... Looks like a bottle of wine or something.
Oh, shit.
You know, that right-click thing to scan for items really helps me a lot, because I can't see crap.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm looking at something.
Take your time.
Uh-huh, sorry, I'm...
So right-clicking to scan for items is a worthwhile thing to do.
Yeah, because when it's dark, you can still see where items are. But you never walk past anything.
Okay. It's lying there, Feather.
Fuck you. I also have a key still. Oh!
Ooh. Pretty different, nice. Huh?
This is somewhere else.
Anyway.
Hazard level, level D. That's fine. D is low. Assuming they're going by the S A B C D E scale.
D, we have no idea what D means.
Where the fuck do we go?
I mean, A might
be lowest. Oh, I know what D means.
D might be like level 4.
Don't say it, but I'm familiar with the D.
I'm well aware what.
We go up this ladder right here.
You can check. Yeah, I don't know where we're... The thing is, it's a map. I don't know where we're going, so...
Well, why don't we try the nearest ladder and see what's up there first?
You know, ba-ba-boo-ee.
We don't want to miss anything.
And plus, it looks like a nice view. We can, like, yeah. Hang out and reminisce.
That's a high ladder.
There's a fucking bug. Okay, it's fine.
Anything up here?
You think I can make a jump?
What is that thing over there? That tube thing?
I have my doubts, honestly. I think that's where we have to go, though. That way.
Okay.
Not
let's go down
jump.
Then.
Yeah, let's go down.
Is the wise idea.
We should actually go down the ladder and not, like, die.
Good idea.
Don't pull a GTFO where you just jump. Do a backflip, you know. You guys gotta let go of the ladder. Good job. We went the other way, guys.
Well, there's a lot of bugs here.
Where are you?
Oh, I went down.
I see. Yeah, I saw a weird flying thing earlier.
Guys, don't get killed.
The place?
Ladder over here, at least.
Probably where different monsters here. Oh, we made it.
Yeah. I'm going in.
It's A-OK. Hey.
Oh, God. Got a teapot.
Nice, easy.
Teapot already.
There's something flashing down the hallway. Looks like a mine, maybe? Yes. I'm hearing a weird noise. Careful, gamers, we don't know what to expect from this new area.
I'm just spamming right click right now.
Me too.
Oh.
Oh.
the mine went off. What the hell? You got blown up.
Who do you think got blown up if I'm alive, dumbass?
So ragdolled.
Don't make fun of him. He's dead and deceased. Respect the dead. Oh, wait.
Respect.
Yeah, be kind.
You're putting him outside. I put him outside. We'll continue the mission. Yeah, I can relate with that little problem.
Let's go downstairs. I was hearing bad noises up there and it made me nervous.
Let's stay together.
What the fuck? Is this the back rooms?
Nothing in here.
It's like a really weird room though.
Yeah,
like
it's
the carpet.
Nothing in here at all.
Hey, come on. Shutting that motherfucking door. Fuck that.
Something weird's gonna come out of there.
Exactly. Final boss comes out of there. Get tired, dead. We need to make sure to get enough money for things.
We have to make some.
Oh, there's things in here. Cool, cool.
What's a hairbrush?
I got a cookie mold pan.
Got it. I got a hairbrush. What's this box? Hold it. Where'd you go? Hold it. Okay, you're over there.
I can flip the switch on a high power, on a power thing?
Oh, there's a bottle up here, too. See the bottle up there?
It isn't something we can take.
Really?
Yeah. Should I flip a switch?
Want to take this stuff outside first?
Okay.
We're gonna lose it.
Baby. Before.
How do you drop the item?
G.
Oh, I see. Okay, let's go back in.
82. We've got 80.
We're doing okay.
We
now,
are.
Now let's go flick that switch.
We are gonna get a negative for Tyrant's death, though, which is unfortunate.
Okay, so we get a.
Just turn the lights off.
Yeah, but did that mean it turned it on somewhere else?
I don't know. I'm not trying to fuck with it. It gave terrible vibes, and I'm scared. Once again. We need to go this way. That way's a dead end. But we do need to travel through here, which is where Tired unfortunately passed away.
Okay. Just keep spamming.
Fuck! No. Leave. Leave. Oh, wait.
Where are you going? Go upstairs?
Yeah,
I'm upstairs. Where are you?
I'm telling my screen.
Oh my god, you're the only one. You're dead. I'm the only one alive? But you want to go grab everything, take it back to the ship, is what you're saying. Grabbing it. Was acting like it was wanting to let me. Oh, grab person. You want me to grab the person? So I'll just go back and take this stuff back. Not letting me. There it is. Okay, there it is. Okay. That was just fucked up. Now I gotta find my way back to the ship. Hey, help me navigate back to the ship. following that pipe.
One more day, guys.
We can do it.
Wow.
The laziest employee.
Tired is the laziest employee.
Sustained the most injuries.
Yeah, I think you got fucked up, Tired.
We're on a landmine. No shit. I got the most injuries.
It's ranked by who died first.
We lost everything. Oh, fuck.
Sucks.
We have to really try hard this last day if we're gonna try and meet Oda.
Let's not mess anything up this time.
Ooh,
fly us
that's
somewhere.
Gonna be a hard task.
That's actually insane.
Let's go. Try to fly.
I'm stressing. Oh, we're back here.
You wait till we stop? Just jump right out. What's that?
Careful, don't interact. Fuck. No. No. On God. We need to fucking stay alive this round.
I almost died right there.
Bees. Weird electric bees. We really need to try hard.
I'm speed running this shit.
We decide to split up, or
yeah, we're split up here. Art and I are together. Where are you, Feather? Girl bossing. I'm spamming. All I know is I'm spamming my right button.
Oh wait. Forgot that I need to remember where I come from. What's this?
Find something?
No, I can just dead end. Unless I'm like blind, which I am, but like still. No, I don't see anything.
Can we go under
here.
This pipe? Hold it. Can we go under here?
I can't see you. Wait.
Well, I can go under here.
Cool. Now just remember to remember where we come from.
Stay with me, man. Spamming
I can't
the right
see,
button.
So.
Spamming the right button.
Wait, I hear Feather.
Hey. Hold on, I'm coming back. Let's go back. Go to the light.
I need to leave. I have a full inventory.
Oh. Oh my god. Hey.
Feathers, we're with you. We're going to follow you. Staples
too. I know, I'm going back to the entrance because I need to find... I have a full inventory right now. I have four items. You're
on your way back to the entrance.
My god.
Since I'm him, I ate.
She found her way. Okay, we'll just wait here. Good job. At least, somebody's doing something.
So, so that's 89 of our quota. We need to make 245.
Yeah, but we already had some from before, right?
No, we lost it all because we died.
All of it? Even the first day?
Oh, wait.
I didn't see any of it on the ship. Oh, I see. Have you guys found anything?
Unfortunately not.
Ah. Interesting. See, I ain't fucking around.
I swear to God, we just ain't finding crap.
We'll see anything.
I'm just speedrunning, I'm running around and shit, it's bad.
I can't see anything, so I'm just like using my back as like a feel, like if I'm like feeling anything.
I was going this way, you can come here. For you.
There's like a weird door here.
I lost him. Never mind.
Down here.
Oh, hey.
Hi. This is where I found all my shit. There's three ways to go here. So.
Hey.
Back rooms. There's nothing.
Nothing? Seriously?
It's giving me bad luck now. I'm just kidding.
I'm just trying to stay with you guys so I don't die.
That's so incredibly real, honestly.
Dying? That doesn't help.
No, it does not. This is a dead... Are you kidding me? This is another dead end. Careful, that fire exit might not be real. Oh, what's this? Did you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Was that a noise one of you made? Stuff. Oh, fucking I shit my
hands. I was just opening stuff.
I was like, is something killing me right now?
Where'd you go?
Up the stairs.
You went up the stairs? That room again? Hold it.
Did you not hear Feather scream? Where is she?
She's dead.
But she died too.
I'm not dead. She's dead.
Well, of course you're not dead. You're talking to me right now. But what?
Exactly.
You know what she died to?
No, but I know she was heading that one direction over there in the dark, and she somehow got offed. I don't know by what.
Oh.
What the hell is this thing?
If we grab this, it's gonna...
It says grab.
We grabbed it.
I grabbed it.
Increased radiation. We're getting out of here.
Hold it. I can't see. Where are you? Dude, come back and get me. I'm lost.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Hey, I'm right here.
Where?
Hey, man.
Okay, let me follow you.
I don't know where I'm going with this, so...
Let's try and find our way outside. This item is valuable.
Oh my god, I feel like Feather is fuming at us for going the wrong way.
She just said I am.
Go back and boom.
Where's the main room? This is the main room? Not that way? The other way? Okay, this way? My left? Okay.
What the hell?
I just died. And he doesn't know that, but... Uh-huh. Uh-huh. He's like, dark.
Shit.
He's in shit.
He's by himself. Look at him. You can just tell he's like trying to ponder this.
Oh. It was fun knowing you guys.
It's been fun.
Thanks.
Come on, find some shit, man. Save our workload. Work.
He can't hear us when we're dead.
I know. I'm talking just to myself.
No, oh, okay. Why is he so scared?
It's so funny.
He needs to go tired.
Come on, dude. Go.
Oh. Oh.
He found your body.
It's just
your dead corpse.
And my corpse. I'm all bent up in weird directions.
For real, bro. Fucking he doesn't know how to get out.
At least he's got the item that I had. The expensive item.
Yeah, but does he know how to get out?
Oh yeah, I have confidence in him. Something's coming. It's right there. He noticed it.
It's so fucking funny.
He's like, what's that? It's that thing that's going to kill you.
That's so real, though. That's such a real response. You're going to
follow it?
Well, he doesn't know how to get out, so he's hoping this is the exit.
Fuck.
I don't think this is the right way.
Definitely not.
I actually see shit now.
I can't fucking see.
You have confidence and you're tired. You can do it. Make our work day work.
Yeah, I got so many items, you know.
They're all laying outside the door there, right?
Yeah.
Do we get negative points for not recovering bodies?
Well, our quota is already zero.
Okay, the ship's gonna learn. Didn't leave.
Yeah.
Ship leaving
in 1 hour.
Oh, it says 1 hour. That's a long time. Is that a real 1 hour?
Fuck no.
Like, or is that like 2 minutes?
Yeah, it's like a few minutes.
Oh. I hear something. Something's running around him. He knows it too. You can see. What do I do?
We're watching Adili P in his natural habitat as he walks forward desperately trying to find the exit to this place. Unfortunately, this is not the way.
He's rolling his pile of dung right in front of him.
What? This is not animal.
But he can't find anywhere to get it up the stairs to escape.
I hear them.
He's flexing. His mental skills, trying to impress the female.
Don't say that,
because
that means he's fucking dumb.
Trying to impress the female of the, you know, opposite sex.
The DLP gender, yes. He actually flew out. I thought for sure he wasn't in the right area. I thought he for sure.
It took off without him. How disappointing is that? After all that, he made it out. He dipped. Damn shit, it dipped on us. We're all dead. Hold on, I want to see. Oh, I was the laziest employee.
You were. Fuck. I'm tired. You finally got out and leave.
Should we go check in and see how well we did?
We don't have a single item.
Well, checking in is still fun, though. So let's fly back to base and check in, and you know they're gonna give us a pat on the head and tell us to do better next time.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what'll happen.
I know that's what's gonna happen because you know we're good employees. We just had a little setback, right? I'm sure that's it. And it was very entertaining watching you there. Going on with our shit, man. What's going on with the ship?
That's just tired. That's just tired. It's fine.
Oh, no, I'm just jumping off.
I just watched his fucking body move.
He just ran you over.
Oh my god.
And why are we even going over here? Do we have anything to turn?
What do you mean? We're here to turn stuff. Come on, Dark. You do it a few times. We can date. We can play like roulette. You need to look at it and press E. I think we forgot. No, you just click on it. Click on it, Dark. How are you so bad at this?
I am clicking on it. It's not.
Face lit. It. Face your fucking camera and press E. Dumb. Oh.
Welcome
That's crazy.
To the dead zone.
We didn't know that was gonna happen.
That was crazy. Anyway, we got nothing to sell, so I gave him a fucking sacrifice, no, aka Dark's dead body.
I just
body.
Myself on purpose because
I'm
trying
to back to work.
I'd rather die than.
Maybe sacrificing ourselves got us, you know. Let's find out what's gonna happen to Featherless. This is just dancing over here.
Dance. Okay.
Are we feeling a?
Let's get going.
I'm
excited, wrong. Actually.
We can make another round here. Let's go.
No. It's like that old 70s dance. Dun, dun,
dun, dun. Like that old, like the.
Like the pointing thing.
The sprinkler.
Oh, you're back.
Hey.
Hi.
Fuck.
What is it, bringing it back just so it can kill us?
I offed myself so I could escape.
Oh, not.
I didn't want to go through this. That's why I offed myself.
Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Disciplinary process.
Wait.
What? I feel like we just didn't do well there.
Ah, fuck.
And now we get elevator music?
Shut the fuck up.
Welcome to your first day on the job.
I'm gonna throw back.
This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal.
Yeah.
We trust you will be a great asset to the company.
Well, we did such a good job, guys. Another day of meeting the quota and being good employees for the lethal company.
We met the quota.
We did.
That was fun.
Well, if you enjoyed.
You know what we need as teammates?
Four big guys. And
yes, agreed.
We need.
Well, if you enjoyed the video and the four big guys, you can hit the subscribe button. And while you're down, hit the notification bell so you get notified when I post a new video. Oh. You can also like and comment. Come back.
Yeah, do me a favor, comment. We really like the likes, and you know they're helpful, but the comments are especially fun.
Please open the door. I want out.
Open the door so we can just jump out now.
Open the door, please. I want out.